So I'm not somebody who uses a lot of face creams or even cosmetics on my face for that matter, primarily because I have a very oily skin and that gives me a lot of breakouts or acne for that matter. So I've stuck to using aloe vera gel all my life. That said, I have used the Matte Melt for about a week now. Matte Melt promises to be lightweight, oil balancing face cream. The first time I used it, it sort of stayed on my skin for about 5 to 6 minutes. It took some time to get absorbed. It did leave a sticky texture, so I was a bit skeptical about it, but it definitely did not feel oily throughout the day. In fact, it left a nice dewy feeling. It gave a nice conditioned feeling to my face. I'm wearing it right now and it feels really great. I wore it in the morning and it's almost evening now, so it just leaves a nice feeling all day long. It does have aloe vera, it does have jojoba and bergamot, all of which are nice for the skin conditioning purposes. It's also scent free, which I really appreciate, because scents give you a lot of chemical feeling and this does not give me a chemical feeling at all. So yeah, thumbs up. Highly recommend the Matte Melt.